did not do that after his resurrection when he was here for 40 days. He's giving them a prophecy, and this is actually the last generation. And we're gonna, I'm going to prove it to you by showing you the wording over in Luke 17. Now, when Jesus said this, we looked at it and thought, well, maybe it's like the Jonah timing. You see, it's not. He wasn't giving us the timing of Jonah. He was telling us that he would do as Jonah did, and Jonah was a warning, gave a warning for